tonight. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Just to get us started, can we get a suggestion of anything that begins with the letter F?
Frankfurter.
It's almost ready. Okay, but I mean, like, I haven't eaten anything in 72 hours.
I've been preparing for this moment for a very long time, you see. I need it.
You've been waiting 72 hours for a hot dog on a stick.
Yes.
Hot dog.
That's what you do at the carnival, right? You come here and you get the hot dog on the stick. Carnival is kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie. And my blood sugar is either spiking or dropping, and I'm not really sure, so how much longer?
7 minutes?
Do you have any, like, other things other than a hot dog and a stick?
Yeah, we have fries. It'll take about 15 minutes. Do you want me to get back going of that?
Yeah.
It's cooked in the same oil.
Oh. I think somebody just stole something. This carnival is not really safe.
You good, man?
I don't know. Did you see that? It just kind of...
I mean, it's a carnival, man. Rides are flying all the time.
Rides are flying?
I mean, well, that's what... Isn't that what rides are, man? Like, you know, you go, you fly, you swing, and
actually...
sometimes people die.
Oh,
I
love that.
Hold on, wait a minute. Can you back up for a second? Did you say that some people die?
People die every day, man.
I don't know why this is.
People die in the world here, you know.
In the world here, there's two very different places. And spiking and dropping,
Like, do you trust me to operate a ride?
I trust you to make my hot dog.
I mean, yeah, but you don't trust me
on a
ride.
Okay, so then I could trust someone else that's like a ride operator to maybe like operate it and make sure that I just don't like die.
Did someone call the ride operator?
Oh. Asking me.
Are you like, geez, what rides do you operate?
The scary one.
Is that the one that's like these chairs have been falling out of all this time?
Ooh. Yes.
I don't like the look on your face when you say that. How much longer is that hot dog?
3 minutes.
Yeah. 3 minutes.
And 13 for the fries.
Yes.
Thank you for being able to do that.
Yes.
So.
Yes.
Why do you stand there like this?
Dude, it's carnival, man.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't get why. What do you mean? Why are you standing here like this? Like,
he's thinking, climb up the ladder. We fixed it so they can't climb up the ladder. Climb the ladder! $5.
Hey, can I climb the ladder?
$5.
Did you take $25?
All right.
$5 each?
Yes.
$5 each.
Carnival grease ain't cheap.
I ran out of $25.
Just climb the damn ladder.
Okay.
Oh yes, keep your balance.
It's hard to reach the next one.
Get that core.
Yes. Mm. Very good. Use your legs.
Yes.
Don't tire out your arms now.
No. Engage that cushion.
There
he is. Look at him.
Do I just ring the bell?
Yeah.
Quick,
touch it.
Yeah.
I can't reach.
If you want to, receive a curse.
If I touch the bell, I get a curse?
The curse of bell?
It is.
Hi.
The
This man is going to ask you about his corn dogs and, like, french fries for several minutes.
Hi. Who are you?
I'm the curse.
What do you do?
I just hang around.
That's.
I ask you how you're doing.
That sounds horrible.
Yeah.
I don't want anyone like that.
Well, yeah, why'd you ring the bell?
Because I paid for it.
I can reverse the curse for $5.
It's a good curse reverser.
I don't want to fast yet.
Oh, look at this.
Curse reverser.
I found an Abraham Lincoln.
Oh, big surprise.
Oh, there you go.
Curse!
Okay. I think I'm just going to go.
Have a nice time.
Thank you.
Stop by any time.
That's weird, man.
Climb the ladder.
Climb the ladder.
Climb the ladder.
We've got several.
$5.
Bobby, you're supposed to stay in your curse hole.
Bumper cars aren't really what they used to be, huh?
No.
No.
Yeah.
Oh.
You're doing a lot of work there.
Yeah, I paid for this. I paid to do this. And I'm engaging my core like the guy said. This isn't fun, man.
Yeah, like.
When did life stop getting being fun?
Like. Let me think. Probably like 7 years ago. let's do the math real quick.
Okay. What was that? 2017,
2016. Oh, I can think of something.
Yeah. Anyways, they canceled Modern Family, yeah.
What a good show.
Oh, man. You got the mom.
The dad.
And the dad. And you got that little kid.
Yeah, three of them.
There's three of them. And the other members of the family.
Yeah, the brother.
The brother. And then his husband.
Yeah.
And then you got...
You got the dad.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh, the dad.
Oh.
He was on a different show, too, with another family.
Oh, yeah, and he was on the one. He was also angry on that show.
Yeah. What a guy.
He's like, just kind of like a ornery guy.
Yeah.
That's when life started to get really bad.
Yeah, so, like, are you going to bump anyone, or, like...
If I'm being honest, like, I'm spent. I am spent, and not just because I spent $20 on this.
Yeah, I've just been chilling. I've done like 6 rounds. I just haven't moved yet.
Do you have to get like? Do they make you get off the ride?
No, they just they kind of don't care here.
No.
There's like, hey, you're fine.
Okay.
Hey, I'm gonna go out on my break. Do you guys like need anything out there?
Oh, I don't think so.
All right, cool.
I mean, you could have asked other people.
Yeah.
But I guess, yeah.
I was still thinking about it.
I'm not, like, the leader here. I don't answer for them.
It takes me a lot of process stuff. Like, I didn't know what I wanted yet.
Yeah, no, I don't know. I didn't want our family to be canceled. Yeah.
Ah! Fuck.
Yeah. You been in this car before, man?
I come here every Thursday. Yeah, it's just fucking weird.
Yeah, I mean, but like, I don't know, kind of there's like a catharsis to it.
Yeah, it's a good word.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I don't know what that word means.
Oh, okay. So it's like what's something's cathartic.
Yeah, like Modern Family.
Yeah, oh man, that show, and then like the little kid, and he was like funny, but you also kind of want to smack him, like...
Hey, do you...
Hey, all alone in the bumper cars, huh?
Yeah, what's up? Here, let me twist around.
I haven't moved.
Nice. What's up, man? Just thought I'd say hi. You two are like the coolest... They're the only other two people here.
Yeah.
We haven't bumped yet.
Okay. Yeah, I haven't bumped anybody either.
Welcome.
They leave you in here a long time. I've been in here half an hour.
It's fun. It's good. It's fun. It's cathartic.
Hey,
there's catharsis.
Have you ever seen Water Tim?
It's a shame they shut that show
down. Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, yeah, worst thing of 2016, I'll tell
you. Yeah.
It's been fun.
Yeah, this is... I can't imagine that someone won't be by soon, but, you know, who knows? That guy went on his break.
Yeah, I mean,
it might be...
Hey, I'm filling in for the other guy. You guys doing good in here?
Yeah.
You doing good? You doing good?
Let me think about it.
They didn't talk about Modern Family, but you couldn't remember any of the gay characters or the minority characters of the other characters.
Oh.
Only the middle-aged white people.
I couldn't remember that either.
I'm
going to
leave you people in here for a while to think about that.
I never remember any of them either.
I'm pretty sure you mentioned Sofia Vergara.
All right, I'll let you out. You can go.
Pop the balloon. $5.
Can I use any method to pop the balloon?
You gotta use this dart.
But any method using this dart?
I mean, like, the rules say to throw the dart and to have it hit.
So
the balloon.
I throw the dart.
Yeah.
That balloon pops. I win the prize.
I guess so, yeah.
It's a verbal contract.
$5.
$5?
Thank you.
So I can use any way to pop the balloon.
I mean, if you...
With the dart.
With the dart, you can throw the dart at the thing, and it is $5.
So me and my buddy here can use any method to pop that balloon.
Sir, I can't see anything anymore.
That's fine, just give me your hand.
$5.
Scat! I'll get the other! Slap him in the elbow! Now where's my prize, you crucified motherfucker?
It's been years since I've had fried food, you know, since I've tried to stay trim. But you know, since I'm at the fair, you know, in vino veritas.
Hi.
Hi.
Yes. I'm Becky.
Do you want to know my name?
Yeah, what's
Lucinda.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's nice.
I don't go by Lucy for short. It's Lucinda.
Oh, yeah, my name's Rebecca, but I go.
Oh, you do short it.
Yeah.
Oh, a little trashy, but okay.
That's what my mom used to say.
Oh.
Mom sounds like a wonderful woman. But like I was saying, I've been eating fried food for years. I'm trying to stay trim.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You remember Trim Spa?
Wasn't there a lawsuit?
I probably, if I'm being honest, you know, it's a foul.
Order a funnel cake for Lakinda.
No one by that name here. Who that could possibly?
I want my funnel cake. Thank you, please.
Remember Wow Chips? It caused like kidney failure or something.
Did you try? Had you had them?
No, thankfully, no. My kidneys still work, so
okay. Oh, okay. I don't know. Maybe you could have had a transplant or a transfer. Oh,
no. No, I'm very
a
poor.
A trim spa? I don't know. You're very poor?
Yeah.
Oh,
I work here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I just thought.
Look, I just need you to interview all these people and find a suitable person for me to get a kidney from.
Okay, it's not that easy, man.
It is easy. AB blood. Never taken fin-fin.
Positive or negative?
Follow-up cakes for...
I don't know how that works.
Gender.
Couldn't be me.
Oh my god, that's me. Thank you.
Look, I'm trying as best I can. I'm trying to. I'm a very busy woman.
Just find the kidney, please. Interview all the people you need to.
So your kidney is in good shape.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Is this seat taken?
I'm sure. Yes.
Yeah,
you'd be closer to her, so I'd let her answer.
Okay, yeah, answer.
Yeah, hi, I'm Becky.
Short for Rebecca.
Jonathan, I go by John.
Oh.
And Lucinda, don't call me Lucy.
Okay.
Why not?
I don't like it. is anyone dealing with any pain in their sides from all the food?
Is this you take your And also, what blood type are you?
the good one, the good O. The one that could be used for anyone.
Oh. What about you?
Be positive?
That's like not a good grade.
Oh, okay, well.
Kill the spare, take the kidney.
All right, it's been 13 minutes. Here are your French fries. That's right. Eat up and go back to your little cursal. Go on, your little biggie.
Wow, Bobby was walking fast.
He just had his french fries.
Oh, nice. Bobby's always at his cutest when he's had his fries.
Oh, I love his little shuffle.
Oh,
could you imagine if his little legs worked right?
Oh, I could. I don't know. I'm neutral feeling.
You had to discipline him, I understand.
I did, yes.
$5 coast slap.
Ladders.
What? Not a lot of business today.
It is a Thursday, after all. Hey!
Hello!
Would you like to find a ladder?
Are there any strings attached?
No, just...
No, just...
Climb the ladder. Touch the bed.
Okay. Wait, what was the last part?
Ring the bell.
Ring the bell. You can ring the bell.
Yes, exactly.
Oh, that's better. Okay.
$5?
That's all.
I only have a 20.
That's fine.
Okay. This one here?
Any of the ladders, yeah.
Oh, wow.
All the ladders.
Yeah, that's crazy.
It's like a house of mirrors, only ladders.
Yeah. I'm like, where am I going? Who's next? Who's going to attack me? Like, curse involved?
Yeah.
Should we ring the bell?
Lift what? With your legs, not your spine.
Pull onto the wall.
You have to watch me while I do it.
Ooh.
Huh. That's part of the fun. Excellent job.
Ooh.
Yeah, very nice.
Oh.
It's like pretty
easy. Tight arms.
Yeah. Don't use your arms too much, they'll tire out.
No. You gotta push up with those little legs.
Oh, I'll say it.
Use your hams. Come on.
I'm so uncomfortable with this.
You look great.
Oh.
You're doing swell. You want to ring the bell?
So you
can. The what was the last one?
Ring
the bell!
Ring
the bell!
See?
Oh, God! Hey there. How's it going?
Good.
You're so speedy.
Wait, but that, what, it's
$5 to reverse the curse.
I gave you 20 earlier, so
that'll
can you, like, take from
well.
That? So you take use the five. You can use the five.
This is a different. This is a separate thing from the ladders.
Okay, well, I have 100.
It's not ring, climb the ladder, ring the bell, get the curse, reverse the curse.
Okay.
$100.
Well, this has never happened before. and it's unprecedented.
Yeah, you ran right up.
Hey.
Were you summoned by the reversal of the curse, or do you just want to climb a ladder?
I just sort of showed up.
So you're like just newly into existence?
I'm free! The curse is on him now!
No, I'm free!
Am I the fucking curse now?
Reversal.
I don't want to go to the hole.
Reversal.
I don't want to go to the hole.
How are your legs?
Discipline's good.
But my left arm is really weak now.
Give him the matching.
No, let's get one. Let's take one leg. I'll do a good limb.
He's got some character. I like it. Climb the ladder.
Climb the ladder. Ring the bell.
Don't run past us.
Hey, I don't think anyone's coming.
What are we?
This mega round sucks.
We haven't moved in hours.
Think we would like get off at some point? I'm just kind of waiting.
I'm waiting to get like some sort of an all clear.
Yeah.
Like, I trust the people that work here, and they wouldn't steer me wrong.
No.
That's the point of coming to the car.
And I told you, I'd let you off the merry-go-round. Name one of those co-workers that isn't white.
Is this Fallout Boy? Because I'm Patrick Stump. I don't know, I was trying to lighten the mood.
That
was a good one.
Yeah,
so
I don't know. I never watched Modern Family, so I'm kind of useless here.
Because of the Fall Out Boy reference, we're gonna turn on the merry-go-round.
Oh, as a reward? As like a job well done?
Yes, but we're only going to be playing the Patrick Stump version of I Ain't Afraid of No Ghosts from the remake Ghostbusters.
Yes! Oh, so good!
We'll see what you think in 3 minutes.
Oh, I can't wait to hear it.
Man, this is so good. This Patrick Stump version is just rocking. Arthur, think about what you've done. Suffer in silence. Give me absolutely nothing.
What did I do wrong other than not watch Modern Family?
Couldn't name any of the characters. It's just kind of like in the zeitgeist, you know? Like, you'd think you'd be able to name one. Just from, like, kind of just being a person.
Peter?
Are you thinking of...
Technically, there was a Peter.
Oh, my God! Yes! Finally!
I think he was thinking of Family Guy! That's not fair!
We're gonna count it.
just a blank horse.
It's like a fallen brother.
Yeah. He's not gonna move. Oh, man. Here.
I'll count it.
What the Peter.
There weren't three Peters.
You come to this Merry-go round often? No matter how much we chase each other, the horses don't touch.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Yeah.
So.
You can keep running, but I'm gonna keep chasing you on my little horse.
Oh no! You think think you catch me?
We can hold.
Okay.
my horse looks like he would have powerful haunches.
He does. That's
hey, look at me, I'm a horse too.
What are the rules?
You can't do anything to me, but you got to pop the balloon.
You literally said, yeah. Pop. Is that it?
I've lost the feeling in my hand. I didn't even know that you took it out of my hands. Can I have the $5 now? Person.
You didn't say anything about $5.
I said,
you fucking rat bastard.
Yeah! I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. We have been
One Tree Hillcrest.
Please.